Alrighty guys, so I tried that hack, it did not work for me. So I'd say that doesn't work, but I'll tell you what does work is if you take your onions and you put them in the freezer for about a few minutes, I don't know, 5 minutes or so, and then take them out. That does work for a while. So yeah. Alright. One of the ways that we like to chop our onions, as you can see, I'm totally crying, but one of the fastest ways is we cut them a little bit smaller and then put them in our food processor. As you can see here, this is a little bit full, so it's having a hard time closing. But put it in here. You blend it up, and there you have it. Another trick we do is we take ice cube tray, put our onions in that, and put it in a freezer.